Hello and thanks for clicking on this video, guys. Today we are going to see how to play on mobile, or better, how to request access to play on mobile. Because at the moment, as you probably know, they gave you the chance to actually play on smartphones such as iOS and Android. Well, even if so far only iOS, which means iPhones and tablets. So if you want to play on one of those devices, you need to do as follows. You need to request access to try this version, as it currently is in some kind of beta state. So what you need to do is to go at the following website and to click on the sign up button in order to get your kind of test version of the game for iOS, which will be sent to you by email. So what you need to go is to go on Epic Games, so epicgames.com/Fortnite, and you probably already know how to spell that, /mobile, M-O-B-I-L-E. Type enter and you will see a big page inviting you to subscribe to the test version. Well, it will ask you which version would you like to try it on. Make sure to choose iOS, so just choose an iPhone, which goes from the 6s upwards, or just choose an iPad, something like an iPad Pro, something like that. If you choose Android, as I did, you won't receive anything, because they give you the chance to actually select the Android version, but then you won't get the test version. It will just tell you we will roll out this game in an upcoming months. So if you want to play the game straight away, go to sign up and make sure you select iOS, so choose either the iPhones or the iPads. That's all you need to do, guys. So just go there, make sure you sign up, give all the information. You will be asked if you already play on PC, Xbox or PS4. Just sign up with the information you already use in order to play, and just enjoy it. You'll receive your copy by email. So that's all, guys. Make sure to subscribe and leave like for more Fortnite videos. Other than that, I'll just see you later on for another montage video, which I hope you will love, guys. So thanks a lot for the support again, and I'll see you soon. Cheers.